राफाल मामले पे पार्लियामेंट में चर्चा हुई, 30,000 करोड़ रुपए प्रधानमंत्री जी ने अनिल अंबानी जी को दिलवाए, और जब चर्चा हुई पार्लियामेंट हाउस में तो प्रधानमंत्री पार्लियामेंट हाउस में नहीं थे, प्रधानमंत्री जी राफाल डिबेट से भाग गए। अरुण जेटली जी ने लंबा भाषण दिया, गाली दी मुझे, मगर जो सवाल हैं उनका जवाब नहीं दिया। तो मैं दोहराना चाहता हूं, आज शायद रक्षा मंत्री जी बोलेंगी, तो मैं दोहराना चाहता हूं, प्यार से दोहराना चाहता हूं कि 4-5 राफाल मामले पे सवाल हैं। पहला सवाल, हवाई जहाज की प्राइस को 526 करोड़ रुपए से 1600 करोड़ रुपए किसने बढ़ाई? क्या एयरफोर्स के लोगों ने दाम बढ़ाया या नरेंद्र मोदी प्रधानमंत्री जी ने स्वयं दाम बढ़ाया? दूसरा, एयरफोर्स को 126 हवाई जहाज चाहिए थे, 36 हवाई जहाज का कॉन्ट्रैक्ट तैयार किया गया, क्या एयरफोर्स ने 36 हवाई जहाज मांगे थे या एयरफोर्स ने 126 हवाई जहाज मांगे थे? तीसरी बात, अनिल अंबानी को कॉन्ट्रैक्ट किसने दिलवाया? हॉलैंड जी ने कहा है कि अनिल अंबानी को कॉन्ट्रैक्ट नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने दिलवाया है। डेसॉल्ट कंपनी की इंटरनल ईमेल्स में कहा गया है कि उनको ऑर्डर मिला था कि हिंदुस्तान की सरकार और प्रधानमंत्री ने कहा था कि अनिल अंबानी को कॉन्ट्रैक्ट दिया जाएगा। ये मेन सवाल है, और हम चाहेंगे, पूरा विपक्ष चाहेगा कि जब रक्षा मंत्री प्राइम मिनिस्टर के बिहाफ पे बोलेंगी तो इन सवालों का जवाब दिया जाए। आखिरी बात, और ये शायद मेन सवाल है, क्या ये जो नई डील बनाई गई 36 एयरक्राफ्ट वाली, इस डील पर हिंदुस्तान की एयरफोर्स के लोगों को, डिफेंस मिनिस्ट्री को के लोगों को क्या ऑब्जेक्शन था, हां या ना? मेरा मतलब, कहीं लिखा है, किसी फाइल में लिखा है कि डिफेंस मिनिस्ट्री इज ऑब्जेक्टिंग टू द न्यू डील? रक्षा मंत्री को हमें यह बताना है कि ऐसी कोई फाइल नहीं है रक्षा मंत्री के पास जिसमें साफ लिखा है कि द नेगोशिएटिंग टीम इज ऑब्जेक्टिंग टू द न्यू डील। ये सवाल है। मैं अंग्रेजी में भी दोहरा देता हूं अंग्रेजी पत्रकारों के लिए। यस्टरडे, वेल, देयर वाज अ डिबेट इन पार्लियामेंट, एंड आई एम टॉकिंग टू द यंगस्टर्स ऑफ दिस कंट्री, द फार्मर्स ऑफ दिस कंट्री। देयर वाज अ डिबेट इन पार्लियामेंट यस्टरडे ऑन द राफाल मैटर। The discussion is about a new contract that has been signed by the government of India that the Prime Minister has personally signed. You noticed yesterday and day before that the government simply refuses to answer the fundamental questions. Arun Jaitley ji gave a long 1-hour debate, had a long 1-hour conversation, and he did not answer the fundamental questions on Rafale. The Prime Minister, who is being accused in this matter, chose not to show up in the House, chose to run away from the House, and he refused to put foot in the Lok Sabha. Now today, Raksha Mantri is probably going to answer. And with full respect, as a member of the opposition, I have a couple of questions that India, the youngsters of India, are asking the Prime Minister. And I would very respectfully ask the Raksha Mantri to answer these questions. What are the questions? Question number one, who decided to raise the price of the Rafale aircraft from 526 crores to 1600 crores? Whose decision was this? Was this an Air Force decision? Was it a Defense Ministry decision? Was it the Prime Minister's decision? And this is a clear-cut answer. There's no confusion. Yes, it was the Defense Ministry's decision. It was not the Prime Minister's decision. Second question. The Air Force requires 126 planes. Who reduced the number of planes to 36? Who took this decision? And was national security constraints considered when this decision was taken? The third decision. Anil Ambani made 30,000 crore rupees from this deal. Who decided to give the contract to Mr. Anil Ambani? Who decided to shut HAL out of the deal? The President of France has clearly stated that Narendra Modi himself made it very clear to the President of France that the deal was only possible if Anil Ambani got the contract. So we would like the Defense Minister to clearly state that no, the Prime Minister did not push HAL out, and the Defense Minister or the Defense Ministry pushed HAL out. The final question, and for the most important question, did the Defense Ministry object to any element of this new deal? Did they question this deal? Are there documents with the Defense Ministry that show that they oppose this deal? And she should clearly state, no, there are no documents in the Defense Ministry that clearly state that the Defense Ministry was against the deal. That is the statement we want to hear from her. And if there were objections in the Defense Ministry, and if there are file notings with objections in the Defense Ministry, then we want to know on what basis did the Prime Minister overrule those objections. So these are the questions that we are looking forward to the Defense Minister answering. And I can already tell you that she will not be able to answer these questions. I hope she can answer these questions, because I would be very happy if she can clearly state the answer to these questions. But I have my doubts. Youngsters, please listen to the Defense Minister carefully, because these are the five questions that are at the heart of the Rafale deal. These are the five questions that are the answer to why Mr. Anil Ambani was given 30,000 crores. This is not Narendra Modi's money. This is not Anil Ambani's money. This is your money. This is the money of your future. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
तब तो